Hi, y'all. It's me, Bud Haps, with part two of the Hood Alert interview with Magic Plant. Part one got off to a bad ending. Well, it wasn't that bad, but Magic Plant got a little heated.
Okay, Bud. Now I'm angry. You want to fight me? Really? You want to go to war with me?
So, let's continue. Hey, Magic. What's up? Why you think you're illegal?
There is the government don't like me because I am not them. But why am I illegal in so many states?
You know, maybe you're illegal because the government know they can't control you. Or most folks know they can't handle you.
I can make you money. Corporate America can't control me. That's why they do that. It's gonna eat me though. Yeah, I'm mad. I'm angry. I'm illegal. Everywhere I go, I'm illegal. I can't get a job because I'm illegal.
You a drug?
Shit. You know, CBD affects your brain. Cannot be the oil. My body. You know, if you suffer from pain, MS, I can reduce muscle tension, spasms. I help with RPC treatment. Release nausea. I can relieve nausea. You don't feel like throwing up. No barfing on my time.
Well, we all know that marijuana has its benefits, and we can't really count too many negative things about it.
You know, I can stop cancer from spreading over the world and in your body. With cancer, ease the chemotherapy or be your own chemotherapy. Okay, you know I can help with lupus complications. I help you deal with it. And metabolism, I can spark you to eating. You know hungry? Smoke me or take me and you hungry real quick. So
yeah,
if you're not eating,
I do get the money.
And you will eat.
Come on,
eat
that arm.
Okay, give me my arm.
Damn, you do a lot.
Yeah, it's a lot I do. But we have to research. You have to research to find the best way for me to help you, okay? So leave me alone. I'm great. I know drug. I can help spark creativity. Like, think of words to say. I say different words when I'm high, you know? I don't like to say high. I say medicated. But yeah, I need a job, bud. I can't work in plenty of states, but this Michigan is a good state for me. I good for people's imagination. Like you, bud. You. I get you right, and it's because of me that you're making the show, right? Right, buddy? Right? I'm your man. I mean, can I get a job with you? I can do the same thing you do. You know, I can do it. This is nothing.
Well, shit. Let me hear something from you, man. You claim that you got skills. Give me a little something.
It's like, welcome to the Hooter! It's me, Cannabis Sativa. Oh, call me Magic Plant. Now, the Magic Plant show, Hooter. See me, bud. I took your stuff over.
Hey, you sound good, dog, but you gotta calm down.
I'm ready. I can give you things and help your people. Hold on. I feel like better now. I think this taking control now is really helping me take control now.
I'm good.
You still won't hire me now, right? Okay, I'm very calm now. So, on with
this
mind.
So, Magic, tell me how you're considered medicine.
You know, it's over 400 chemicals in me. All of them do different things, and they're just finding out all the magic I have. So, I do have magic. Lots of magic. I trigger dopamine in your body. Okay? All you need to know. Okay?
Why you think you've been banned?
Because I was influencing a lot of culture and making money. And powers that be didn't like the monies I was doing. They wanted money. So they invested in oil, forests, and got me out of there. So in 1931, I was illegal in 20-something states. Like, almost 30.
That's so unfair. Very cruel. So, Magic, can you tell me what you did to get the immigrant tag?
So, this punk called Harry Hassinger, he pushed a bill in 37 that, like, regulated me, man. So, today, I am a Schedule 1 drug. That means highly addictive, very dangerous, and no way you can get off of me. But we know that is a lie. So, next question.
Oh, really?
I've been sanctioned for years, so now it's time for me to be in my proper special place and really do something for you guys. You understand me more than anyone else. I am protected through your culture. You guys make songs about me, like Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, Redman, Method Man, Plenty, Cypress Hill. I like RBL, I say, don't give me no Bammer. Bammer is one of me cousins. I don't like them. Those guys are nothing. Broke guys, you know? They stink. Me smell good. I smell good. My aroma hits mostly everyone.
Seems like you could be an asset to the Hood Alert. You're hired, man. Cause I see Mr. Magic can make me some money. Hey, Magic, any closing remarks?
But yes. I will see you guys later. And thank you for giving me an interview on your Hood Alert. I expect to see you guys much, much more, okay? Love you guys. Love you. So, love you. Love you very well. Bye-bye. Peace.
Ha 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 ha.